Which of the following is a temporary endocrine gland in the human body? Now, if pregnancy occurs, the empty follicle in the ovary gets converted into a transitory or temporary endocrine gland, what is called corpus luteum. It is yellow in color, that is why it is called as actually luteum, yellow colored structure. That is why the name is given luteum, corpus luteum, a body, yellow body. So, which releases what is called the progesterone hormone, a pregnancy hormone, to maintain the pregnancy. So, pregnancy occurs only when the progesterone hormone is in normal level in the blood, and that is secreted by corpus luteum. Hence, it is called temporary endocrine gland. Once actually the pregnancy is not there, now the corpus luteum is normally degenerated and is being represented as a scar tissue, and that is called corpus albigens. The scar tissue of the corpus luteum, if it is non-functional, is called corpus albigens.